Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Adventure Escape Mysteries, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get through Chapter 8, the last chapter of Trap Maker. Enjoy! And poor Murphy. Right, so first we play as Penny. Right, grab the wire cutters, the window breaker, and the squeeze air blower to use the wire cutters on the wires. Also, get the power cable. Get rid of those. All right. Break the window. We're gonna come back to look at those dots later. So climb through. Open this up. Knock the camera down. So open this. All right, you're gonna squeeze the air, and also here. These are fake wires, so cut them. Replace the wire. All right, now look at the camera. You need four numbers. Let's go back out. Put on the goggles. You see those numbers? So count how many dots are in each number. So one has five, two has eight, three has five, and four has nine. All right, so the answer is 5859. Let's take them off. 5859. All right, attach it. Attach it. All right. So we have to organize them. It goes like this. Oh, you drag them, not tap. Then this one, and this one. I have it on my website also, if you prefer looking at it that way. And this. And this. Then the green gas. Almost done. Oh wait, one of them is out of order. So it goes that, 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 that. Right, Kiko. Alright, pick up the robot arm. And open the bag. Empty samples. Spray. And UV light. So this is luminol spray. Alright, so. First spray. Then place the light down. Collect the samples. There's two of them. And look at this. It's a clue. I don't know how you see that with a, I don't know what it's how it's showing it. I don't understand it, but whatever. Remember it. Take the light back. Let's go to the other room. Oh wait, there was a star. Okay, let's go to the other room. Use the robot arm to push everything out of the way. Then spray. Alright, so we've got three more here. One, two, three, and another clue. So this is the second half of the clue, alright? Memorize them or look at them again, and then come over here. We're gonna solve it. So put the two together. And it should look like that. Alright, so now you have a photo. And take another sample. Alright, now you have all six samples. Grab the light. Let's go back. Add them to the machine. All right, here we go. Next one. Is blue green. Doesn't make sense. Green green. Green green. Okay, next. Okay, next. Now we're Kate again. All right, feel free to talk to them as much as you want. Okay. Just talk to all of them. Okay. All right, and last one, let's talk to her. All right, so now let's confront her with evidence. Oh, whoops. I forgot to pick up all the evidence. All right, so here we go. Confront Edna with evidence. Use the photo and say, "Look, you made the knockout gas." All right, next, confront Wendy with evidence. Use a signal booster and say, "This proves you smuggle illegal tech." Take that, take a look at it. Huh. Well, look at that. So let's confront her with that as evidence. And you're not a secret agent. All right, and last, Kano. Confront him with the DNA and say you fit the profile for Trap Maker. All right, so he was murdered with nothing. His killer is no one. And Trap Maker is Frank. Alright. Cut the tape. And the doors. Oh! Trap door! They have no car. Poor Murphy. Read the note. And that's the end. Till part two. And that's the end. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.